the devil. Whenever I wake up and get it, you know I walk straight through the fire. Mama told me if I wanna do better, then I gotta fill my heart up with desire. Look at my father whenever I'm getting that money, cause he's the one that I admire. Started the 303 when I was younger, we came from the mud and we built an empire.
Wait. Akala. Fire in the booth. Part 3. I think this is the last one I'm missing out of the series. However you say that shit. This is definitely the last one I'm missing. Because I definitely checked. I looked into the archive. I'm like, all right. I didn't do part 3 yet. I hope I didn't do part 3. I don't think I did. But anyway, let's get it. I'm not going to talk a lot. We're going to get right into it. Bro, his first one was crazy. Second one was crazy. And what did I do? I did part 4. Part 4 is fucking crazy. Let's run this up. Part 3, Fire in the Booth. Charlie Sloth. What up, my guy?
Let's get ready to rumble.
Should be having me hype. Oh.
Akala. Fire in the Booth, part 3. Listen. Fuse Banquet, new album out 27th of May. Turn the beat up in my headphones just a touch. Listen. Whoever's more human must have the right to do the abusing. I imagine that means you then, or a human, just as clueless, foolish fools, bought of a tortured soul, bought for a quarter of gold. One little sign and slaughter it whole. Why not? They don't have souls. They love their children less than we do, so they are less than equal. They abuse women, so we kill them, because they are bloody villains. Nice. That's right, we are the feminists. For the women of the world, kill terrorists. Liberate them from their birth, because they feel more free with the children murdered. And I know that it sounds absurd, but let me explain it a little bit further. We're so superior, our missiles whistle until they tickle little itty-bitty grandchildren and make them giggle. But their laughter sounds like screaming. I told you that they were demons. They pretend to be dead to make us feel sad. Put bullets in the head to make us look bad. But we're never anything other than glad. We're nose to look funny and up in their body bag. If a hair's harmed on Sally or Brad, even a dog cry like mad. Dog is a man's best friend, not a girl. Women are abused all over the world and children are raped.
That's true, man. I'm listening to what he's saying, man. A lot of women do get abused, man. It could be verbally, it could be physically, it could be emotionally, man. We gotta start abusing our women, man. Women are here, they create, man. They create a life, which is important. That's what we need for the circle of life, bro. So let's protect our women out here, you feel me? On a real note.
Place, every religion or creed or race, even fathers or daughters, uncles, nieces, sweep it under the carpet. Rape is a weapon used by power, and we don't want to look like bastards. Soul manufacture, hero complex, a reaction to nothing more complex than organized mass rape of the state. Don't want to hear about mass graves, because I hate to relate to a shade that's darker than you. One that prays under a different roof, has less dollars or pounds, crowns or gowns or grounds. Fill them up with rounds if they mess with the way the things are constructed. Obstructing lines of production, you could buy anything, liposuction, seduction. Just buy from us men, buy lies, can't buy truth. No one's selling it, there is no use, there is no customer base for the product. We'd rather buy some celebrity chollop, because our life is about getting one up and everybody else that we pass on the come up. We don't care what the force bring the sun up, the light in the sun every day getting bun up. Lie to the point that it's part of the culture. Tell the truth, it's only the result of a double lie cancelling itself. Their pride cancelling itself, because virus is normality. Living in a world that is built on vanity. More salaries, more calories, more thieving, more charities. Picture them all on a horse with a chariot, speaking some kind of African Arabic, teaching mathematics to a Spaniard when maths and got to Britannia. Can you picture rhyme scripture? This design for the mind to be richer. Ooh. Are you blank on your fire in the rim plat? Because your time and alignment is on crack. It's hard to beat as far off the rhythm as you are. It's like hard to have so little charisma. I swear that you try to be shit to make me look even better than everybody knows that I am already. I'm a pedigree. You can't be touched like leprosy. I'm a rapper like the Beatles, begging me to let it be. No need no referee. I play the game on my own, it's my own sport. And you can't take a king to his own court. You can't take a king to his own court. You ain't the phone sort. You're the type to rap for 5 minutes and complain that your throat's sore. Well, I'm so sure that my stone jaw is the
Yo, he's on a run right now. I can't even fucking pause it, man. Gotta type around for 5 minutes. I can watch a long song, man. Come on, man. Is it just me? Or is it when you grow dreads, you get smarter? I don't know. That's just me. When I think with people that got dreads, they're just like, they're geniuses, man. I don't know. I honestly could never find out. But hey, it ain't too late for a hair transplant, man. I just got to make a lot of money, though. But we'll see.
You ain't the phone sort. You're the type to rap for 5 minutes and complain that your throat's sore. Well, I'm so sure that my stone jaw is the coldest I'm old since 04. Why these silly little boys said it's so raw? Make a bigger bit of noise, but we know you're. You ain't up to the game, you ain't match fit. You ain't even got the brain for the tactics. You ain't even on the bench, you're a ball boy. One little send out you, so just sit down. I am the Big Mac man with a quiz on. Super chat, they punch thing with a scissor. Who are these silly little wallies? Think that you're up with enough of the guts to be on it. They're the version of me that I didn't want to be. I'm the coldest I'm old since Admiral Zheng He. I'm firing a.
Who's that? I'm the coldest says Zheng. What?
Enough for the guts to be on it, the version of me that I didn't want to be. I'm the coldest I'm old since Admiral Zheng He. I'm firing.
Yeah, that's something that's probably like a UK thing. I don't know who that is.
Enough for the guts to be on it, the version of me that I didn't want to be. I'm the coldest I'm old since Admiral Zheng He. I'm firing the booth, you're a wet rag. You ain't the real thing like a stepdad.
Oh my god. I'm firing the booth, you're a wet rag. You're not the real thing. You're a stepdad.
Yo, calling somebody a wet rag is disrespectful, man. Because you know what a wet rag is. You might as well call somebody a fucking tampon, man. Because that's what a wet rag is.
Thing with this is I'm all of these silly little wallies. Think that you're up with enough for the guts to be on it. The version of me that I didn't want to be. I'm the coldest and roll since Admiral Zheng He. I'm firing the booth, you're a wet rag. You ain't the real thing like a stepdad. I'm the best on rest where the rest have. Don't big up your chest, let your breast sag. I'm the best dad, look, I don't even beat my sons. I let them shine, even when they got no talent to rhyme. Insist on doing it all of the time. All of my fines reinforced with a kind of carbon that hardened the thoughts in my mind. Course you were fine, I torture a line. I'm born with bars, no one ever taught me to rhyme. The portion is mine, don't touch it. Forevermore, don't even discuss it. I know that you heard. Britain's biggest export is weapons of death. That ain't a fear, but you're a guest. Take another breath and your country's next. Unless you remind them whenever you're rhyming, you're a beast on the mic with impeccable timing. They will think they're in the league that I'm in, but that is most absurd.
You're a beast on the mic with impeccable timing. You are, bro. You are, dog.
Death. That ain't a fear, but you're a guest. Take another breath and your country's next. Unless you remind them whenever you're rhyming, you're a beast on the mic with impeccable timing. They will think they're in the league that I'm in, but that is most absurd. Turn the stands to a cancer with banter for those between the gangster and the panther. I know that you've seen these man them with the tantrums like kids when I'm off on a tandem, because they don't know what a tandem means. So rather than use a dictionary, they talk sh- and bad mouth me when I'm only trying to elevate your mind, G. But I don't want that enough more than a grand's worth. You see, when I roll through hands worth, elders see me cross the road, talk to me, and it usually goes. We love all your boss up the ting, spread knowledge. One fire upon a Babylon college. We are salute ya. You're the future. I'll never go man have time for them youth. What I am saying. It's that the respect's worth more than the chain on your neck. When it's not that, it's somebody's mum. Say that she feed me to a son, cause she wanna come get his mind out of the slums. Akala is smarter than half of your dumb. Regardless, the bars are retardedly dumb. What the rats and the rats are the part of my lung. Take out a whole click, the chat's doo-doo. Pick up a mic, we can see who's who. I'm firing the booth, you dry wood. Shoot your flesh in it, best tastes quite good. So-
fire in the booth, you dry wood. You that dry oak wood, man. You ain't getting no burn, man. You ain't getting no fucking bird.
Pick up a mic, we can see who's who. I'm firing the booth, you dry wood. Shoot your flesh in it, best tastes quite good. So smart, but you still move quite hood. See him on the road, don't think that I try should. That's a wise assessment. Can I like land as a wise investment? Especially land that is recently blessed with in excess of 1 million deaths in the castle you rest in. That's the next thing built on the bones of the flesh of the wretched. Only opposing, only protected, because we regret that. Only deceptive things that we like and only reject it when it feels like the truth with the jesting. So get in with a blessed king whose crown is the rounds that he fought. Therefore, you ain't got to deal with the fraud of all this being because of whom I'm bored. My worst, stronger than their best over alone. Stronger than their flesh, all than their own. Can't compare to his guests. Usually don't ever dare to spit next. It's clear, the reason's fear. Even the worst MC has ears, but we can't hear where the beat is. The time is flow with the kick and the snare.
Can't hear where the beat is, man. You gotta time your flow with the kick and the snare. That's a fact. And I don't even rap and I know that shit.
He has ears, but we can't hear where the beat is. The time is flow with the kick and the snare. They hear me, they know life ain't fair. God bless some and some get air. Like these conscious heads that cry that I get big headed and I don't know why. Cause I've always been this guy. Ever since mum said aim for the sky, I decided that was too low. So I'm astral traveling to another zone. You won't ever get him on the dog and the bone. Cause I don't ever really want to answer my phone. Zone that I'm in is high vibration. See the future in my meditation. Poor libation for all the creeps to get above their station. I placed them in the right placement. That is to say I erased them. Ain't no one above nor adjacent. Still these monks that want to get faced with.
Ain't no one above adjacent. We adjacent somebody is you're supposed to be the same, right? Like, yeah, adjacent is the opposite. So if you ain't, bro, that's a ball. That's a ball. Wow. That's
my meditation. Your peeps pour libation for all the creeps to get above their station. I placed them in the right placement. That is to say, I erased them. Ain't no one above nor adjacent. Still, these mugs that want to get faced, do it taste it. Do they really want to face me? I don't run, so you can't ever chase me. Nice. And I've been through things on the pavement, my dog big roll fame, because I never made it. My uncles, cousins, and friends have done everything that yours at me. But I don't tell their story, I tell mine. That means I'm real and you're fake. With that said, I don't mind a bit of fiction. If you did tell your story well, be wrapped in trial in a dead man's top lip after 6 years of living in hell. Meet a nice girl, just might. Show. Might be wifey, you can't quite tell. No, why? Because the only bitch in the world is a man, and his ego we have is a shell. Mine is harder than my uncle's footback. We don't even need to wear shoes. He only eats.
What?
Wait. Only his ego we have is a shell. Mine is harder than my uncle's footback. We don't even need to wear shoes. He only
eats. Hey, you talking about his uncle's fucking feet are hard? What did he say? What?
The man in his ego we have is a shell. Mine is harder than my uncle's footback. We don't even need to wear shoes. He only eats pounded yam and stew with hands that cans on a man. I refuse. Who said mum never raised no fools? Your mum raised you, you're a punk of a plank. A donut at all. You make me think the mother nature's cruel. Then I get back and remember life is a gift, even when it don't look like it is. And everybody thinks that they're cold in a booth. Got no sense to show them the truth. Put the pen down, become a spectator. Go get a day job. There is no shame in it. We need doctors and architects, not more crap rappers that are past their best. And if the cap fits you, wear it. If it fits your friend, to share it. I know it ain't the role of a parent to take my child's confidence and tear it. But it is my role as a father to show my son about life, and it's harder. When you got a dad named Akala, those are big shoes to fill. Be your own man, have your own plan, your own death. Destiny. Just don't ever mess with me, preferably. Bunny's fools for the treachery, definitely. Those that put us in jeopardy, especially those that want to pose next to me. Nobody ain't testing me. It's the versatility that is killing him. So
he has such an amazing breath. Like, his breath control is amazing. He could spit. He just spit 9 minutes straight, which is good. Same fucking beat. Like, he just is. He's different. And like I tell you, he's a type of person, man. You just can't pause. I'm pausing a little bit here and there. But Akala is just dope, man. I've been told you that. He's just too good, man.
Especially foes that want to pose next to me. Nobody ain't testing me. It's the versatility that is killing them. So road, but I teach kids William. Listen to my albums. I actually write songs. And of course, the bars are brilliant. We could do politics, spirituality, or real life, or reality. Do this thing here with straight up vanity. Either way, nobody can battle me, much less shackle me. The maroon, one man army, and entire platoon. They're like, when he went out of breath soon? How does he do that? Is he human? Look, man. Is the spirit a book, man? Back in the flesh of a terrible crook, man. The law won't like me. Ain't it obvious? I ain't a pedophile, nor a colonist. I'm the MC you don't want to bother with. The gauntlet's thrown down. Who's crossing it? That's what I thought. You could have your whole life to retort. Still won't think up the things that I thought when I was age 4. Scratched that before I was born. In the room when I was yet to be formed. Before that, in the past incarnation, when I set fire to a fused plantation. Me and Sam shot here in the cane fields. 2 weeks straight, totally stayed still. With nothing but a blade of scrape still. Grunt till now, we're enemies. What a great kill. Self-defense is not violence, it's common sense. The first law of nature, self-preservation.
Yeah, that's a fact, man. Self-defense, man. Hey, motherfucker, start with me, man. I'm protecting myself, bro. Fuck that.
Until now, we're enemies. What a great kill. Self-defense is not violence. It's common sense. The first law of nature, self-preservation. To let people kill and abuse you, it's just self-hatred. Turn the other cheek. Why? No one ever got the freedom that way. Lies. Yes. When the oppressed say an eye for an eye, they talk this crap about the world goes blind. Just don't attack us in the first place, and everything will be just fine. In the meantime, train hard. Read enough. Stay sharp. And don't diss this dizzy up army. You are putting down half your army. Any revolution without the women in the middle is no revolution at all. Trust me, you could be back from all women.
He said there'll be no revolution without women. Hold on.
Train hard, read enough, stay sharp, and don't diss the sisters of your army. You are putting down half your army. Any revolution without the women in the middle is no revolution at all.
That's a fact. Bro, we need the women, man. We need them. Trust me.
See your army? You are putting down half your army. Any revolution without the women in the middle is no revolution at all. Trust me, you could be back from all. Women were there, ready to pop through. But we have become so cowardly that rather than fight back with your attack, the only ones that ever had our back. And that is an actual fact. And I ain't saying that I ain't ever done that. I'm just saying that it's time that we've done that. So don't put my name in the same sentence as real revolutionaries. I'm offended. Real revolutionaries spend their life engaged in revolutionary acts. And as cold as I am on the mic, thus far, I just rap. Without there's no comparison. Too cold for the way that I carry on. These vultures feed off carry on. Come along now, carry on. Roll up, two for a pan. Bun down MCs, I run a whole sound. Bun your whole clique, I run a whole town. Take a stroll at the speed of sound. You said the speed of life was the
Take a stroll on the sound.
Vultures feed off carry on. Come along now, carry on. Roll up, two for a pan. Run down MCs, I run a whole sound. Run your whole clique, I run a whole town. Take a stroll at the speed of sound. You said the speed of life was the fastest thing. Never knew the speed of darkness. A black hole absorbs all light.
Is that still true? Is that still a statement? The speed of light is supposed to be the fastest thing? Because I've always heard that. I believe it. I don't know. The speed of light. But the speed of sound is... I don't know.
That's something to think about, man.
Sound, who said the speed of light was the fastest thing? Never knew the speed of darkness. A black hole absorbs all light that it is, so how could light ever get past it?
Ooh, I studied the masters and... He just broke down. Why? That's the fact. So he answered it. He answered my question. Is the fucking speed of darkness because it absorbs all the fucking light? What?
Speed of darkness. Down. Take a stroll at the speed of sound. For a pan, run down MCs up on a whole sound. Run your whole click up on a whole town. Take a stroll at the speed of sound. Who said the speed of light was the fastest thing? Never knew the speed of darkness. A black hole absorbs all light that it is, so how could light ever get past it? I studied the masters and sages, secret teachings of all of the ages. I don't know, I can't explain it. The knowledge ain't mine, no, I radiate it. It's why they write 16 lines. And I write an essay that rhymes. And I never went uni neither. But my mind works just fine. In fact, there's no need to be honest. My mind's a fine instrument. If I'm honest, and I promise that. I will show you where the body's at, burying MCs. Am I like a hobby that MCs don't bite me? They ain't got the technique to even copy that. I think I've made my point in a manner that is more than adequate. So let's put all the most to the side. I do know that I'm just challenging this thing. Who knows what is it? Inspiration, the source of the spirit?
Not man in the sky,
but a force that animates all things that are living. Dali's brush, Akala's lyrics, some things ain't explained by the laws of physics. Cause you've been down in your life, don't mean to ever be on top of it. Cause for this force right here, there ain't one that is equal and opposite.
This guy doesn't even have to change a beat, man. He doesn't even have to change his momentum, bro. Akala, man. Fire in the motherfucking booth, part three.
Wow. Akala just killed fire in the booth, man. That is fire in the booth right there. Fire in the booth, part three. And that's why my man is the first artist to do part three.
Oh, he was the first artist to do part three. That's fucking dope, man. Another fucking dope video, man. Oh my God, people. I'm gonna go lay down, man. Get some sleep, man. It's what? 2:30. I'm trying to get a little early sleep, man. Normally I'll be up to like 5 o'clock in the morning. But UK stand up the motherfucking world. If y'all not connected, man, y'all gotta get connected, man. Let it spin, bro. I'm not corny, man. I ain't gonna have a whole bunch of thumbnails. I ain't gonna say like, comment, and subscribe. I don't give a fuck about that shit, man. It's the music for me. Holla at your boy, man. Brooklyn Road, man. I love y'all, man. Straight love. Catch y'all on the next joint.